And we're back here this time for the Female Takeover Championship. It is going to be contested in a hard-fought ladder match. As we've seen in the past before, no stranger to ladder matches are these women. Becky Lynch and Sasha Banks, we're gonna do battle. We're gonna do war here tonight. Becky Lynch got this opportunity by making Sasha Banks tap out of Warzone 2. Out of nowhere, making Sasha Banks tap automatically. Officials and the general managers picked it up and they saw that and they said, hey, Sasha Banks has never been tapped out before here in CJM. This is huge. This can be a huge matchup for Sasha Banks and Becky Lynch. There's a chance here. And so the match was granted, saving CJM. Even if that means just defeating her own friend, Sasha Banks. And as you see, of course, the belt is not around the waist of Sasha Banks. The belt is hung above the ring. The Female Takeover Championship is going to be up for grabs. If there's anything I can say about Sasha Banks, that if she defeats Becky Lynch here tonight, it'd be a big, big win. She's already defeated Asuka and multiple women in APW. Becky Lynch, she can just get added to the list. As far as I'm concerned, Sasha Banks, a huge, huge star in any brand that she goes to. But don't take anything away from Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch, former two-time women's wrestling champion. And there it is, hung above the ring. This woman, these women are gonna have to get the ladder and climb just to get that up top. And here we go, taking her down with the Russian leg sweep to start it off. Sasha Banks. And no, Becky Lynch with that reversal earlier on in the match. As we already had two huge championship matchups. Well, I should say three. The USA Championship, the United Tag Team Championships, and the Nations Championship was defended. All the champions retained. Incredible. No title change at all. Every champion retains thus far. Adam Cole, The Ascension, and Cody Rhodes. But I don't know if that streak can continue on here tonight. We have this match, the legit boss of CJM. We have Sasha Banks versus Becky Lynch. We have AJ Styles versus Bobby Roode in an Iron Man match. Nia Jax versus Ember Moon in an Extreme Rules match. And the main event in a tables match. We have Kevin Owens versus Sami Zayn. All things can change. The face can change. The landscape can change of CJM and Pure Wrestling here tonight. So many big surprises, so many big projects in store thus far for you guys. We hope you all enjoy, as my God, the knees right down, right at Alexa. Oh, Alexa. What am I saying? Alexa Bliss is not even in this matchup. What? ChrisGamer1025 is going crazy. That's what you must be saying right now. Becky Lynch is down. On a big clothesline, Becky Lynch. As she now goes to the crowd, looking to taunt her way to the victory. Oh, Sasha Banks was going to go for that huge slap there as a hit to the back. Turns her around, turns her attention to Sasha Banks. And already getting a bankrupt straight down to the mat, but there's no cover in this match. You have to get a ladder and you have to climb just to reclaim, to retain your championship. Yeah. Oh, and using the ladder to advantage to knock down Becky Lynch. And now climbing up top. She has a grasp at the belt. She might as well just take it down right now, but there goes, the climb begins. And Becky Lynch is now looking to take down the boss, Sasha Banks. Oh, and a big forearm there. Big forearm shot. And now both women just stare at each other. Right at the ladder, right at the tip top of the ladder. And every strike that she gives, oh, one landed, two landed. Number three, no, a big counter. Sasha Banks and Becky Lynch doing battle up top. Three strikes so far, four. One more to knock her down, and it does. As Becky Lynch, oh my God, she's climbing the tip top. Jesus, oh my God, the whole ladder shook with that big leg drop from Becky Lynch. And the ladder fell down as well. Oh, big clothesline, she's fired up right now. Tossing her down, kicking her down. And now Becky Lynch has an opportunity. Becky Lynch, oh, imploder suplex. Or as they say it, the Bexplex. I'm gonna start saying that now, since that's the name of the finisher. The Bexplex, even though I never liked that name. It's called the Bexplex, guys. Here we go. Continue the matchup here as an Irish whip to the, no. Sasha Banks was going for that huge reversal, huge clothesline, but instead, never mind. Becky Lynch counters Sasha Banks, now going for that arm. Aiming for that arm, but I mean, if she goes for the submission maneuver, that's not gonna help her one bit, because she has to go up top and retrieve the belt. She has to go up top and retrieve the championship hung above the ring. And Sasha Banks better make a quick recovery as that belt, hold on. Sasha Banks just firing back. Sasha Banks now. Oh, she can't push the ladder down, can she? Does she have enough strength to do so? And she does. She pushes down Sasha Banks from the ladder. And now what is this? Hold on. Sasha Banks, back suplex. Very creative by Sasha Banks. I think she's looking for something here to do. I don't know what she's doing here. She's dragging Becky Lynch right now up to the top rope, into that corner there. The ladder's placed on the mat, onto the floor. Oh, Hurricane Rana right on the ladder. There goes Becky Lynch. Well, Becky Lynch counters now. Becky Lynch. Again. This move sends Sasha crashing down. Both women looking to win the female takeover championship. Sasha Banks looking to retain. Oh my God. And then Becky Lynch looking to become first ever female takeover champion. She's never became female takeover champion. And those haymakers, those punches. But Sasha Banks gets out of it. Banks now with the big clothesline. Back and forth action here in this pay-per-view here tonight. As Becky Lynch goes flying to the outside. Sasha Banks, well, I guess she's saying, if I'm not gonna grab it, then nobody's gonna grab it. Both men, I mean, both women, what am I saying, both men? Both women, oh, big jawbreaker. We've seen a lot of men's action, that's why I say men, that's probably why. But now she's going for the ladder, we're gonna, oh, again hit Becky Lynch with the ladder to the face that's just been rolling now, hold on. She's taking apart the announcer's table here. The Spanish announce table recording for everybody at home. But Becky Lynch is taking down the English one. What is going on? What is going on? Becky Lynch and Sasha Banks. landing hard there. Monitors everywhere. Can't even see the action, barely. The commentators can't even see it because there's monitors are on the floor. Oh, just throws her face first. Oh, missed that drop kick, but Sasha Banks tries again, and then she heads for it. No idea. Sasha Banks now climbing the reverse side of the ladder. More punches, more chops from the champ. Oh my God, what is going on? What is this? Oh my God, through the table! Through the announcer's table! Both women go crashing down! Oh my God! Jesus! Becky looks like she's been broken in half! And now Sasha Banks, she's looking to grab the other ladder. I guess she has more in store for Becky Lynch later. She puts a ladder in the ring, and she's gonna look to climb the ladder to become, well, to reclaim, to retain her female takeover championship. Becky Lynch had no idea where she was, and now Sasha Banks looking to grab the championship up top. But no, Becky Lynch does not let her. Becky Lynch has a hold of her. Brings her down. Very smart by Becky Lynch. I don't know how still she got up. Throws her to the outside. I guess she wants to be challenged again. But what more can she put the boss through? What more challenges are they gonna face? She knocks down the and just strikes Sasha Banks with it. And a big missile drop kick. She places the ladder there. Sasha Banks looking to get up there. Both women have a stare down, and look at this. What's gonna happen? Oh my God! Jesus! But Sasha Banks now, there's no way that Sasha Banks can get back up from that one. That's all she has to do. Oh, but look who's up. It's Sasha Banks. Banks now. Oh God, just threw her down. And now Sasha Banks, looking for a special moment of her own here. Frog splash from Sasha Banks. And I think it's over. I think it's really over. It has to be done now. There's no other way. Oh no, we've seen this before by Sasha Banks. The double knees to the gut. And it's gotta be over. It's gotta be over. And right now. She has her hands on the championship and she does it. Finally, the match is over. Incredible matchup. We still have more to come. We still have more incredible action from this pay-per-view at Cyber Sunday. Let's just wait for it right now. This AJ Styles preparing for his matchup. This can be the biggest rematch of his life. The phenomenal one versus the glorious one. And it is all up next. Here he comes, AJ Styles.
Ready for action.
It is time for the Iron Man match now. And the anticipation of the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, as he makes his way down to the arena. AJ Styles, like I mentioned before, so weird looking at AJ without the title around his waist. AJ Styles at Warzone 2 defeated Shinsuke Nakamura in a clean sweep, not even a scratch. He didn't even break a sweat. And then after that, Brock Lesnar came out, attacked Shinsuke Nakamura, cementing that he wants that APW World Championship. Of course, that and angered that he let somebody like AJ Styles, he let CJM and Pure Wrestling take the victory. And he completely decimated AJ Styles in the process. For whatever reason, I don't know why. But Byron, we had no idea he was in the arena that night. He decided it'd be a good idea. Hey, he's facing Shinsuke Nakamura. He's not going to survive. But wait, well, he did not know that he was going to get completely decimated by Brock Lesnar. And Bobby Roode picked up the scraps, and now we're left with AJ, no champion. Bobby Roode is champion. And here comes Roode. Bobby Roode, the newly crowned CJM champion. And I don't know how I feel about this. You know that passion, you know that Bobby Roode just stole the victory. You knew that AJ Styles had that one. He had the championship around his waist. He had it in his grasp. And what happened? Bobby Roode stole it all from him. All because of Brock Lesnar did not like the fact that our brand won. Completely turned on AJ Styles and just completely destroyed him. Here's the biggest rematch of AJ Styles' AJ Styles' whole career, I was about to say. So this is very important. But frankly, Bobby Roode just doesn't care. Bobby Roode is going to do what Bobby Roode wants to do. Bobby Roode is going to try to defeat AJ Styles in this 10-minute Iron Man match. There it is. The CJM Championship. 10 minutes. And you have to believe, you have to assume in those 10 minutes, all these two men are going to bring it. They're going to go all out between each other. AJ Styles, the phenomenal one, defeating the best in the world, CM Punk, at WrestleMania for the title. It all started when he won the Royal Rumble match. And now he's not champion anymore. Bobby Roode, he's held the gold only one time. This is his first reign with the title. There's never been a two-time CJM champion. And AJ Styles might be the first ever after tonight. Mark my words, AJ Styles is going to gun for that title. And here it goes. 10 minutes on the clock. AJ Styles, Bobby Roode, the glorious one versus the phenomenal one. And it's all set to go down here tonight. And a German suplex. Looks like AJ Styles is throwing it back to Warzone 2. Looks like he's taking a little picture out of Brock Lesnar's playbook there, as a suplex taking Roode down. Styles, you see him. He's quickly, aggressively going to Bobby Roode right now. Going to work already. As Bobby Roode has a grasp of AJ, going for that elbow strike to the back of the head, but counter Irish whip and knocks him completely out of the ring. Styles now, onto the outside he goes. And I hope you guys like this arena that I created. Of course, I create every arena, or except the Warzone 2, we do like a... Oh my God, a spear on the outside! We do like a... What do you call that? Like a collaboration that we both come up with the arena, so we both think of how it's going to look like and everything. But for my pay-per-views, I know I create the arenas, and I hope you guys still enjoy the venue, everything. Hope it looks very creative, as I always try to do. As both men, it looks like they're gonna get a count out here. Now, I don't know. I don't know what the referee count is up to. I can't even see him as the camera's just panning to AJ and Bobby Roode. Both men can have a count out victory here. It's a big clothesline. Takes Roode down. Imagine both men get a count out victory here right now. I don't know if they did or didn't, but AJ now going after Bobby Roode. And now AJ sets it up already. He just taken Bobby Roode to school here. Here we go. Oh, he missed it completely. He was going for that overhead neck breaker. And a suplex counter by Roode. Roode now turning him over. Remember, this is only first 2 minutes of the matchup here. 10-minute brawl, and both men are already tired out. Going for that arm. Styles, Irish whip, don't tell me, to the outside again. Oh, a big forearm shot. Bobby Roode sending it all back in the ring. AJ with that counter. AJ, what is he looking? I don't know what he was doing there, but apparently he has a little game plan that seems to be working right now, but no. Roode stops it. Huge neck breaker. And now going for the first cover of the night. For this match, at least. 2-0. Oh, missed with that knee. Gotta be real careful there. As a big enziguri. And now Styles grabbing the leg, twisting the leg of Bobby Roode, the Glorious One. Oh, and now for that trademark signature, AJ Styles just knocking Roode down. Styles now, hold on a second. Styles is going to go for the Stars Clash this early on in the matchup. Wait, never mind. Glorious DDT. Glorious DDT down to Bobby Roode. He might as well just finish him with his own finisher. Is this going to be a three count? 1-2. And a kick out from Roode. Now going for the arm, but Roode is not letting him go after the arm. Big forearm shot instead. Roode. He has to show him how to do it. Spinebuster, no. Counter by AJ Styles. Styles now will pick him up. Take him down again. Looking for a rest hold? No. Looking to strike him down. Styles, like I said before, looking to become the first ever two-time CJM champion as a springboard 450 lands right on Bobby Roode. Oh my God, look at this. Bloody Sunday for Finn Balor. What is going on? AJ Styles just throwing it back all to Japan. Styles now picking him back up. Is he going to make Roode lose this quickly right now? Don't tell me Roode loses 2-0. A kick out. And now AJ saying Bobby to come back up. I don't know, Bobby looks a little too close for that phenomenal form. He looked too close for that phenomenal form. AJ Styles miscalculated that one there. Has to be very careful on how or when he's gonna hit his finishing maneuvers. He has to be sure, he can't be unsure. And look at these. Wow, that phenomenal combo by AJ. Now we're gonna drag Roode into the center, but gonna pin him right now. as there's 6 minutes into this matchup. 4 minutes remain. Styles now, hold on. And on, wow, just taking it, just tossing it to Balor there, I see. And now just turning him over, Styles. Oh, that face plant right there. He's in the center of the ring. It'd be a perfect time for a phenomenal form, don't you think, AJ? Oh no, never mind. He's gonna go for the Styles Clash instead. Or he could surprise us with another glorious DDT. Whichever one, counter after counter, both men know each other so well in this match. Russian leg sweep, these two men faced before. If you want to see their first ever matchup, it was at Hardcore Justice. Styles picking him up. Styles turning him around, inside out, oh my god! That huge neck breaker. Neither man has gotten a pinfall yet. Just the pinfall, not yet. Irish whip right into the corner. Styles looks like he's gaining back some stamina, some speed. He looks extremely fatigued right now. And a counter by Rude. Let some dazed and confused. Glorious DDT. What a huge counter. Huge miscalculation by Styles. No, and a kick out by AJ Styles. Very, very smart by Bobby Roode. Look at this. Bobby Roode is growing tired of this. He wants AJ to turn around. He wants AJ to turn around. No, big. He gets hit with a big forearm when he gets turned around. And now takes him down. With 2 minutes remaining in this matchup. See how quick pace this matchup is. Oh, and a big right hand to the face of Bobby Roode. Oh, Roode now taken down. Roode with that elbow shot to the head. Now going for the cover. AJ Styles looking like he's going to catch him off guard because he's looking for a quick pin in these last surviving minutes of this match. 1 minute left for AJ Styles. AJ Styles better pull off something quick. He has 1 minute to do so. Now going for that rest hold. I don't know how really smart that is. We have 30 seconds left. Roode is getting up. Anything could happen in 30 seconds. With the fist, with the shots. Well, Styles just surviving a little longer. But Roode makes it his mission, makes it his statement here. Is CJM looking to make it glorious again, which he did at Warzone 2. CJM is now glorious. He picks him up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold on, cover. 1, 2, and a kick out. I thought time expired. I timed it here. Maybe I timed it wrong. What is going on? Why did I time it wrong? I thought I timed it right. All right. So apparently we still have a few more minutes, I guess, in this matchup. What a fail. I tried to time it and it did not work. Oh, wait, he caught him. He caught him. Caught him. Styles Clash. Hits it. Cover, turn him over. 1, 2, 3. 1 point for AJ Styles. Well, for pinfall, at least he gets 1 point. Roode drops him down. Roode now picks him up. A big shot there. Big right hand. Another right hand. Rude has to pull a glorious DDT from out of nowhere if he wants to tie up the game right now. Put that German suplex. And now going for another cover. We're going to sneak in the win there. One, two, no. And I don't know, I guess the stopwatch goes a little faster than the actual clock in the game. So I guess maybe that's why that the timer failed to, you know, to actually work. So no worries, no worries. I did not know that. Oh, an elbow shot down to the head. Hopefully next time we can get it right. 450, oh, he gets it. That's the second time he hit that 450 splash maneuver from the ropes. That springboard. Now working on that arm there. Now the leg. Taking apart every piece. Rude. Needs to get up. Bobby Roode is down. Looking to set him up for something big here. AJ Styles just tanning him on. Just saying to come up. But no, Bobby Roode reverses. Roode able to get that big neck breaker in. Bobby Roode now, hold on. Iron Man match, this time is looking to expire. Hold on a second. Roode picks him up, drops him down. And Roode now, he said CJM is gonna be glorious. And my God, has it been glorious DDT! Bobby Roode pulling out all the stops. And he's not gonna stop here. He might as well just stop. I mean, the timer, the clock, he has to watch out for that right there. But Roode apparently is not gonna care. Roode is gonna go straight for AJ. Oh, another spear. Roode definitely a man that cares. Well, he doesn't care, actually. All he cares about is himself. That huge spine buster taking AJ down. And he's taking his time. He's taking his time. He's telling him to bring it. And again, AJ gets knocked down. AJ Styles getting knocked down. I think Bobby Roode is waiting for the clock, the timer to expire here. He already hit one glorious bomb, and now looks like AJ's getting up. He's crawling up to his feet. He's crawling up to his feet. Oh no. Glorious DDT. A glorious DDT. That might be the finish of this matchup. Referee counts it. Will he get the second point? It is tie 1-1. And Bobby Roode. Well, here we go, going for that pump handle slam. Styles in deep trouble. I think it's over here for AJ Styles. He dumps him out of the ring. Time's about to expire. Here's the real time. I started counting. Oh no. Here we go. 10, 9. Styles is getting back in the ring. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, Styles better think of something quick. 3, 2, 1. Styles gonna hit the phenomenal forearm. No! Time expires. And Bobby Roode with a spear on his own. Bobby Roode is still champion. Bobby Roode celebrating here right now at this moment. Roode has retained his gold. Roode is still CJM champion after those two glorious DDTs. As this night draws to a close, main event time here for Cyber Sunday. And there is the challenger. There is Sami Zayn. I'm telling you, Sami Zayn quite possibly pick up the victory here, he could become Pure Wrestling Champion, a title that he's been chasing ever since episode 1 of Pure Wrestling. The first ever show of Pure Wrestling, definitely I remember that show. That's the show that Baron Corbin became champion. And, well, as you know, we're here right now. History has just been changed drastically here in Pure Wrestling, definitely in APW as well. Sami Zayn has held the APW World title before. Can you imagine if he becomes a Pure Wrestling champion here tonight? He becomes, he wouldn't become the first ever man to hold the Pure Wrestling and APW champion. Well, not at the same time, but before, that goes to Kevin Owens. And there he is, the Pure Wrestling champion, Kevin Owens. He's held that title, I would say, well, the same thing as Nia Jax, actually, ever since Payback. This could be his fifth pay-per-view if he can defeat Sami Zayn. And that'd be Sami Zayn's first ever title here in Pure Wrestling. He becomes the, well, not first, what am I saying? He could have his first ever title reign with the Pure Wrestling title here tonight. A tables match is what you guys chose for the main event, and a tables match is what you guys are going to get. Kevin Owens with that Canadian shirt, showing his Canadian pride here tonight. Look at all the fans supporting all their favorite wrestlers. I don't know why some of them wearing APW shirts would probably exit out of the arena. I don't know what they're talking about. This is CJM and Pure Wrestling. I don't know, what are they doing? And now Sami Zayn going head to head with Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens ducks while the referee's knocked down. Introduction needed. Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, and look at Kevin Owens automatically going to the outside and taking a table. And Sami Zayn disagrees with that statement, throws him back inside the ring. And Zayn with a big boot to the head. And now he picks up a table of his own. Zayn now puts it in the ring. And Zayn lining it up with that turnbuckle there. Look at her hit a big maneuver from the top, and Kevin Owens all just putting his face right onto the table, just smacking him down on the table and throws him against it as well. Zayn with a clubbing clothesline to the back, and now with a vicious kick and a big chop there. Owens with that leg sweep. Always likes to play games here is Kevin Owens. Oh, and a big knee to the stomach area, the gut area. And now turns him over is Sami Zayn. Wow, just launching himself. Now with the kicks. Now with the elbow drop. Sami Zayn is all fired up here tonight. A big counter, and counter after counter. It looks like these matches, I'm telling you, especially these two, they know each other more than anybody has ever known each other in Universe Mode history. And big power bomb. Their rich history from the past in APW leading up to now. This rivalry is unmatched by any other. And now Kevin Owens looking for a springboard dropkick, but no! Sami Zayn just getting the one-up getting one step closer to become pure wrestling champion. No, missed that big moonsault there that he desperately needed to keep Kevin Owens grounded. Mitch Kunoku driver. This match has quickly picked up the pace. And now Owens stomping on the face of Zayn, having no remorse, not caring anymore, as hitting that big shoulder tackle now gives Sami Zayn an advantage. Going for that big suplex. Oh, almost to the table. I was about to say, he looks like he was about to break the table there. Zayn now, hold on, Blue Thunder Bomb. Down goes Kevin Owens. Now Sami Zayn looking to put that table in the corner there. We're gonna Irish whip Kevin Owens, maybe for a title win here tonight already. Kevin Owens has to be careful. There's no referee, there's no official in the match. What is Sami Zayn gonna do now? Sami Zayn. Oh, hello, the kick. Zayn does not know what to do as he goes under the ring. He looks to go for another table. Sami Zayn wasting little time. He's putting the table where he wants it. And now Kevin Owens. Oh, now the referee is back up to his feet as well. Look at this. The referee is back up. Finally, thankfully, the referee, but Sami Zayn broke through that table and the referee did not see it. Sami Zayn put Kevin Owens through the table. Sami Zayn should have been Pure Wrestling champion right now. Already in the start of the match, we had a table break and did not count. That sucks to be Sami Zayn, but I'll tell you what, that's an advantage for Kevin Owens. As Kevin Owens now, oh, just shoves Zayn down. Oh, and a thunderous clothesline. Sami Zayn is getting destroyed right now. Talk about the man that beat Samoa Joe in a grueling contest. Oh, Sami Zayn. I mean, Kevin Owens just teased us with that KO cannonball. He said we don't deserve to see it. And here comes, oh no, not the neck breaker. Oh God, down to the neck of Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens could be done right now. Oh, Sami Zayn reverses that pop-up powerbomb. They're close to the edge right now. They're close to the edge of the table. Blue Thunder Bomb. Zayn now. The adrenaline is pumping. Sami Zayn with that backbreaker there. And now Zayn tossing Owens down yet again. Zayn is looking for something big here. Sami Zayn looking to feel the rush and take Owens out of the equation. He can't wait for Owens to get up. He's calling Owens to get up. Because here comes Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn going over the top rope, high cross body. Oh my God, picking him up. Blue Thunderbomb to the outside. Zayn is on a roll right now and you can't stop him. Sami Zayn. He needs to get Kevin Owens up. He needs to place Kevin Owens through a table. I think he now realizes that instead of hyping up the crowd right now. He's got him up. Gonna toss him into the ring. Instead of playing all these games. Oh, but Kevin Owens. Oh my God, that powerbomb counter. Kevin Owens. He says, you thought you had me down. Beat and buried now. It's time for your revenge. Oh, pop-up powerbomb. And now Owens. Oh, no. Kevin Owens. Oh, Kevin Owens doing more damage to Sami Zayn. To think Sami Zayn had enough of Kevin Owens. Now, he's just on the top rope. Big mistake and high cross body. And here it goes. Getting that neck again of Sami Zayn. And attacking the back. Come on, this match has got to be over right now. Come on. Oh, an overhead. Oh, and the uppercut to the back of the head. Relentless with the attack is Owens. And now, he says, anyone but Sami Zayn is going to become champion. And Kevin Owens, he always takes his time to blow here. There's no story with Kevin Owens. He always does this. But look at this. Sami Zayn with a humongous jawbreaker, rearranging Kevin Owens. And now a big missile dropkick. Kevin Owens, I'm telling you, in deep trouble. Oh, looking for that snap suplex. No, Kevin Owens just blocks it out of the way. With the big chop. Oh, he's ready. He's ready for Sami Zayn. He says, how about this, Sammy? He says, how about this, Sammy? Oh, haluva kick! Zayn is busted open. Kevin Owens is taking his time. Taking his time real good right now. Is he looking for another one? Don't tell me he's looking for another one to do. Kevin Owens feels like he's on top of the world right now. And now Sami Zayn pushing him into the corner. Turning him around. Uh-oh. Oh, haluva kick. Owens as well. And now taking Owens out to the outside. And there Sami Zayn goes as well. Oh my. He's going for a haluva kick. To the ring post. Haluva kick to the ring post. And Kevin Owens. Head has been crushed. Kevin Owens is down. Sami Zayn, all he has to do is lift Kevin Owens up and put him through that table. There you go. There you go. Sami Zayn thinking now. Zayn is going to put him. He should have put him through the table. Oh, pop-up powerbomb. Finished off Sami Zayn. That was the last bit of Zayn that he had. The last bit of energy. Oh my, Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens. No, 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 no. Powerbomb. Oh my God. No. God. It's time the table is broken and Kevin Owens is still your champion. Don't do this. He could be the third man to fall to this. No. The face of pure wrestling. It's Baron Corbin. That's Baron Corbin! Ring! And look at the stare down between both men! Kevin Owens telling him to bring it! He's going down to Corbin!
Has a hold of Kevin Owens!
Oh my God! Ladies and gentlemen, we haven't seen Baron Corbin in ages! Powerbomb! Down goes Kevin Owens! Kevin Owens wanted a fight. He wanted a challenge. Here is Baron Corbin. He's back and he's here to reclaim his gold. And again, sends down Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens down and out by the Lone Wolf. Most of these fans cannot believe it. Oh my God, big leg drop there. Kevin Owens, he's getting attacked from left and right now. He doesn't even know. He looks like he's seeing a ghost right now. He should be worried because Baron Corbin, two-time Pure Wrestling Champion, longest reigning ever in Universe Mode. And a big right hand. Down goes Owens. He wants to talk. He so much run his mouth. Now it's show up time. Wait a second, Kevin Owens with the big clothesline. Thunderous clothesline. You have to believe the ring rust of Baron Corbin has caught up to him. And a big German suplex. Down goes Baron Corbin. But my God, how impressive was his return. Oh, Kevin Owens reversing. Oh, Baron Corbin reversing Kevin Owens, actually. And now just hard knockdown fight, a hard knockdown brawl, and a deep six by Baron Corbin. Definitely, Corbin is back and ready for action here. You know he's gonna pick him up for that end of days. You know he's gonna pick him up for that end of days. Oh, Kevin Owens, he blocks it. He takes Corbin down. Oh, come on. Corbin's return can be ruined by Kevin Owens right now. He could go for that powerbomb onto the apron again. Kevin Owens going up top, looking to do some damage. Kevin Owens, hold on a second. Baron Corbin, he caught him. Catching end of days. Down goes Kevin Owens, and Baron Corbin has returned. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like this Cyber Sunday pay-per-view, leave a like, share with your friends, and I'll see you for CJM and Pure Wrestling.